Thank you. place is rigged to blow. We have to leave. Hurry. No matter what the bomber said, you're not a murderer. Guardians are defenders of the light. We just have to remember, we're doing this for Cade. Been drained. No, mauled. I see a name carved into it. Rexus Vaughn, the Hangman. I've got a lead on him. That's one of Spider's servitors. It might help us out if we free it. Holy to the fallen. They create the evil that the fallen need to survive and grow. It's shocking that the Scorn, who were once fallen, would even attack servitors. slums. Let's get out of here, Guardian. I don't want to think about what he did to Kate. This glimmer is encrypted with a signature. Araskis, the trickster. She's a coward who hides behind traps and flunkies. Bet we can find an informant somewhere around here. Rigged to blow. A shipment of these rigged engrams ever made it to the last city. We can't let that happen. Gotta be. Good news? The engram fabricators are destroyed, and I traced the source of the trickster's broadcast. Bad news? The trace was way too easy for someone called the trickster. Break the ammo too. Thank you. dead end. If we want to go deeper, we'll have to blast our way in.
Hi there. Check. Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
A transaction to make, Guardian?
Hmm.
break. Just great. Ugh.
This is a synaptic amplifier, a mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender. I've traced the original signal to a nearby cave. Let's check it out. Another amplifier. Coordinates. The signal's coming from that crashed tomb ship. one has a safeguard. I'll need a minute to disable it. The signal we're tracking now is from the source, the minefield. This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world, a pocket dimension in the Hive's ascendant plane. When the Hive kill powerful beings, their throne worlds increase in size. But that should only work for the Hive. Get a throne room this big. Oh, Cade. is destabilizing. I want to think Cade can rest easier, now that the throne world built from his death has been destroyed.